Hey, Vice Man, just letting you all know, I had an interview at 9:30 this morning. It went so awesome. Like, I know it went so well. Like, seriously, it did. Because I got there early, so because when you're early, it really shows up good. Like, oh yeah, she's early. She's gonna be great for her job. So it's for second shelves and cash register and cleaning, but. She said, I'll mostly be on the floor, which is a second shelf center. Yeah, I could do that. Because I have 4 years experience of a second shelves, lifting over 50 pounds or more from the food pantry from Western New York, Food Bank of Western New York. I can't even talk today, Jesus Christ. So she said, yeah, that's good as well. So I really, really hope I get it. And she said, well, are you in school, colleges, or games like that? I said, no. She said, okay, so if, she said, that's good news. She said, if I could come in at 7:30, can you come in? I said, yeah, I can do that. She said, okay, good, because I only have off on Wednesdays and Saturdays because of the food pantry and my meetings. So she said, well, could you come in after 5 on Saturdays? I'm like, yeah, I can do that. So I really, really hope I get it. She has 7 other people to do today and a few next week. She said, I'll hear from her. So I really, really hope I get this because I really need my own money. So that's that.